On our 71 FJ40, as you can see here, the spare tire carrier has been rebuilt. It's in epoxy primer, ready to be quickly scuffed up and then put its first couple coats of paint on it. The actual hanger here, you can see, is still in bare. This will get coats of epoxy as well, and then paint over. We're gonna paint this one in a single stage acrylic urethane. Much higher quality paint than the factory ever intended for them, but still we like our stuff to last, so we love to use it.